This video will guide you on how to create an FTP account in ISPConfig. Step 1, log into ISPConfig. If you do not want to keep the prefix for your FTP account, you can remove the prefix in your ISPConfig settings. Step 2, create FTP accounts. Click FTP accounts under sites. Click the Add New FTP User button. Set your FTP username and password and click Save. Then, you can see the FTP account you just created is listed here.